Embo Waffle Productions proudly presents... The Spirit of Troy, the University of Southern California Trojan Marching Band. A look at 1987.
Thank you. please stand as the Trojan Marching Band, under the direction of Dr. Arthur T. Barnard, plays our national anthem.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, with a halftime entertainment, we proudly present the Spirit of Troy, the 1987 University of Southern California Trojan Marching Band, under the direction of Dr. Arthur C. Buckner. We open the show with a special welcome to Los Angeles Area High School Band, Europeans, and Color Guard, with the Latin jazz hit, Macarena.
We'll be right back. marching band welcomes these talented students as they join the Spirit of Troy, performing a special tribute to the giant of rock and roll, Elvis Presley.
University of Southern California, Trojan Marching Band. And now, we renew our time-honored tradition, holding up our become a standard by which marching bands everywhere are measured. Said, into every band a little rain must fall. Well, folks, that's not all that fell one sunny afternoon last year when the Stanford band brought their pants into infamy. Thank you.
the administration PO. The Leland Sanford Junior University Marching Band was given a choice. Either pull yourselves up by your wet belt straps and return to your rightful position at the high water mark of marching bands or face extinction. Translation, either zip up or shut up.
Missing pump. Honolulu was a bust. The coach was gone, and the taper was going international.
Madonna thought this prison was...
Thank you. Gentlemen, for your halftime entertainment, we proudly present the Spirit of Troy, the 1987 University of Southern California Trojan Marching Band, under the direction of Dr. Arthur C. Bartner, with drum major Ben Vanlon and twirler Kathy Kurtz, with the fabulous SC Silks and the famous USC Song Girls. We open our show with the Latin jazz hit, Here's Malagueña. Welcomes a rock and roll legend who first hit the charts in the 70s. Now this MCA recording artist is known as the party star of the motion picture Animal House, here performing with the Spirit of Troy on this day and the night. A young head coach led USC to an 11-0 record and a national championship. In all, he guided USC for 16 seasons, and he coached many of college football's all-time greats, including two Heisman winners and 40 All-Americans. He revolutionized football with a distinctive I formation and made student body right a household word. He won 9 Pac-8 titles and 4 national championships. Please welcome the winningest coach in Trojan history, John McKay. Thank you.
halftime entertainment. Here's the USC band announcer, Brad Calhoun. Ladies and gentlemen, for your halftime entertainment, we proudly present the Spirit of Troy, the 1988 University of Southern California Trojan Wrestling Band. This year's tournament for Trojan theme is thanks to communication. With telephone, radio, newspaper, TVs, and satellites, the whole world is talking. The Spirit of Troy celebrates the universal language of communication, music. And we open the show with the jazz sound of Buddy Rich's classic hit, Helen Sweet. can forget visions of the family huddled around the wireless radio. The Lone Ranger, Jack Benny, and Listello gave way to the burst of rock and roll. The Spirit of Troy brings you the top 40 hit, Money, Money.
Thank you. 10 Conference. Champion football team of the Pac-10 Conference, USC, getting ready to defend the Rose Bowl trophy this afternoon in the Rose Bowl itself. About a half a mile from here, isn't it, Gary?
That's right. A beautiful day like today, it should be a marvelous football game. This is USC's 25th year in the bowl.
And this is the Pac-10 Conference float, followed by who else? Tommy Trojan and the Trojan Marching Band. Fight on for old SC. These themes that you're hearing right now are the themes that people hate to hear in the stadium, because every time there's a touchdown by SC, you'll hear this music right here.
And I hope there's going to be a lot of those today.
Oh, come on. You're showing regionalism, Gary.
I have to. I've been an SC fan all my life.
Well, you wait till Michigan State comes down here.